Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Right to the back of the neck. Look at this. Randy Orton going to the outside. Orton's going to...
Look at this. Elbow drop.
Big time. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Whoa, it's another reversal. This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Float over snap suplex. Is it enough? The cover! Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this?
Boom! Huge turning point right here.
X mark passed. And Triple H showing such creativity. Man, Triple H, what offense.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick. Orton with a Fez press. Rapid fire. Clothesline. Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
In the corner now. A quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Oh. Boom, what a punch. And it's reversed. And Johnny Gargano makes the cover. Randy Orton has decided.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Inside the ring. Whoa, Corey, he just let him out. Gets the shoulder up, wow.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Oh, and he releases the hold. Is it fully locked in?
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go. Must have some
bit with the reverser.
Get it locked in. The Viper, he released.
Dude, I hate the reverse mechanism.
Must Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
And there ain't no way. Come on.